So hey guys, it's your boy Chaksh here. Welcome back to Explore New Every Day. So today what are we going to do? A challenge. So this challenge name is Never Have I Ever Challenge. So the rules of this challenge are, I have two sides. One has never and one has I have. Now these are a couple of questions which I've written here. So I'm going to tell you guys if these things or events happened with me or not. So this challenge is very curious for all of you. So let's start. Going to the first question. Never have I ever cried while watching an emotional movie. So I have never cried, but my mother has cried. Even watching comedy movies, she cries. So according to me, I have never cried. So question number two. Never have I ever gone surfing. So this reminds me of my trip in Pondicherry, but I didn't do surfing over there, but I went to the beach. So it's never. Question number three. Never have I ever ruined someone else's vacation. So I have never ruined someone else's vacation, and I want their vacation to be peaceful. So never. Fourth question. Never have I ever ate food from someone else's lunch box in school. So sometimes they offer me to eat food, or sometimes I ask them to eat. So yes, I have sometimes eaten it. Question number 5. Never have I ever fainted. So I have never fainted in places, and I have always been conscious wherever I go. I have never fainted. So never. Question number 6. Never have I ever been to a fashion show. I've been to 2 fashion shows and 2 photo shoots. So yes, I have been there. So question number 7. Never have I ever had a surprise party thrown for me. So I don't remember about this, but if asked me without giving time, so yes, I guess they are one the surprise party for me. So question number 8. Never have I ever broken a bone of my body. Yes, I have a broken bone right here. It's a fracture. So yes, I have broken a bone in my left arm. So question number 9. Never have I ever copied from someone else in a test. No, I learn myself and then I come to give the test, or else I don't come. Okay, so question number 10. Never have I ever took something of my sibling without asking. I have taken something without asking my sister, which I have. So yes, I have taken something without asking her. Okay, so I have. Now question number 11. Never have I ever danced in an elevator. No, I have never danced in an elevator. I only sit there till I stand there till I reach the other floor. So that's never. So question number 12. Never have I ever sung karaoke in front of some people. So yes, in school I have sung many times karaoke songs, and even I have danced. So yes, I have. Question number 13. Never have I ever walked out of a movie because it was bad. No, I don't go to theaters to watch bad movies. Before select the movie, see the ratings, and then book the ticket, and then go to watch that good movie. So never. Okay. So the next question. Never have I ever rode on the Formula Rosa roller coaster. So before answering this question, let me tell you what is the Formula Rosa. Formula Rosa is the fastest roller coaster ever built in the Ferrari World theme park in Abu Dhabi, UAE. This roller coaster takes only 5 seconds to reach its top speed, 150 miles per hour. And it takes this coaster only takes 1 minute and 30 seconds to complete its whole track. So that's fast. So no, I have never been to Abu Dhabi also. So forget about the roller coaster. Last question. Never have I ever tried to cut my own hair myself. No, I don't even like my hair to be cut. So no. So these many questions I only have. Hope you like this video. Subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell icon so that you get notifications when I upload a new video. Smash that like button and and share this video with your friends. Till the next time.